All right, today I have this Makita brush trimmer, but it's also a grass clipper, right? And you see the panels, how there's grass in front of it? I can't weed whack up in front of it, and I can't mow up alongside there, get all that grass cut. And if I try to pull it out by hand, it'll pull chunks of dirt out. So we don't want to do that. So I have these two options, right, to try out today and see how well it works until I can put these on a mount, a ground mount. Yeah, I'm gonna say the sickle is probably a better alternative than those shears, the shear part to that. Yeah, it looks good. Looks good. All right, I think that's the method I'm going to use all the way down. Yeah, that works really well. Really well. So there's Midway right there. And here's the actual wire, so we don't want to cut that. Spider, it's a big ass one. Holy crap. Alright. That looks good. Check out this spider. So yeah, I have all this stuff growing on the panel that I gotta clean off. Shit. Alright. Yeah. So tell me, if you're on a, if you have your panels mounted to your roof, how are you supposed to clean them, right? I did this side with the scissor trimmers that night. That's what I was able to get down. So I think I'm gonna just go ahead and use this. This seems to be the better platform to remove the grass. Two panels. These are stickers. What the hell is this? Yeah. All right. We call that done for now. We got the panels cleared off. Let's just see what we're making on the panel production. All right, let's see what we're making. Okay, so we got 1500 watts coming in. That's good. Grid 250. Okay, PV1, I think that one is 124 watts at 116 volts. PV2, 1550 watts, 161 volts. So 1591 total. PV1 is 125 watts. So that's the one with all the crap on it at 117 volts. PV2 is at 161 volts at 1546. So that should give us... Huh, that's weird. Yeah, it should push us over 1600 watts. But it's only giving us 1592, I saw it peak at 1594. All right, let's go ahead and see what it does on vines that grow on your, on the fence line. All right, fence line time. All right. Fuck. All right, so after I had cut all that grass down, right, I went ahead and put this corrugated roof paneling on there. To hold down the vegetation. It is sitting on this large notch right here. So like this right here. All the way down. And that's how much is on the back side of it. I'm gonna have to go back through here and actually tie those up, those cables. Alright, so that's how I have the roof paneling set up there, so I can go ahead and mow up alongside this without hitting the panels. And here's a panel that I had. I did have a panel sitting here for 2 days, and that's what it did to the grass. So I'm pretty confident that it's going to work the way I want it to. And over here, I did the same thing. This is just sitting out, I'd say maybe 4 feet off the side of one panel there. And this is actually back more. This is actually protruding more than the other one. The other one goes to right here, this first ridge. And these are just on these shallow ones. But they are overlapped right here. So when the water gets on it, it will roll that way. And I am confident this is going to definitely help with the issue of the grass growing up alongside the panels. All right, that's it. Peace.